good day everyone. Welcome to this week e-commerce tutorial. Thinking of how to use low budget to run long-term marketing for your e-commerce business, this video is for you. Today, I'm going to share with you how you could use QR codes to stand out from your competitors easily. Before we dive in, I would highly recommend you to watch this video whereby I talk about what are the low-cost marketing hacks that bring in high impact to your e-commerce business. And the second video here, where I mention how to use email marketing techniques to increase your e-commerce sales. If you have not watched it, you can watch it in the link below. And back to today's video, you will walk away with the following. First, find out how you could stand out from your competitors easily by using QR codes. Second, step-by-step guide on how to create QR code for free. Well, if you are first time here, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Vanette, I'm an e-commerce coach helping female executive who is stuck in 9-to-5 to start e-commerce journey. Let's dive in. Do you remember when was your last time to purchase something online? How did you access to the e-commerce website? Via a click link or a QR code? I believe most of you access to most of the e-store via QR code nowadays, including myself. So what is so good about QR code for your e-commerce business? There are three advantages by using QR code. The first one is QR code drive traffic to the website by directing the customer to the respective product pages or even checkout page. Second, incorporate QR code in your product or delivery packaging code drive customer to product rating and review pages, or you can drive your customer to discount coupons and compel customer to continue shopping with you. Let customer reorder their favorite products by scanning the QR code to your online store directly. Third, QR code has the ability to connect offline experience with online and drive the traffic to the online sales. When used well, QR code can grab consumer at exact point where they have shown interest in and get them sign up an email, prompt them to make a purchase and engage them with an app. E-commerce giant Amazon has created its own versions of QR codes called Smile Code. The codes are very similar to the traditional QR codes. The only difference is that they can only be used by Amazon customer and access through the Amazon apps. This code has been tested in pop-up store and Amazon locker across Europe before rolling out to the US. Now we are at the second part of today's video, how to make a QR code. So let me show you. The first step is to select a QR code generator. So you go to Google, you key in QR code generator and you enter. It will bring you all sorts of free QR code generator. And for today's purposes, I'm showing you QRcodegenerator.com. So when you come to QRcodegenerator.com, you can choose the type of content that you are promoting. There are many types here. You can key in your website URL, or you can key in your corporate email or SMS and whatsoever. And for today's purposes, I'm going to show you how to generate my Facebook page QR code. So you click URL and then here you can enter your website. After you enter the website, you see a tick here means it is working. All right. So here, this is the QR code that generates in real time and you can download it. This is the QR code for my Facebook fan page. So after I scan it and it shows it is working as the screenshot here. Now it is proven that this QR code is working. You can start to save it in your computer or save it in any device. You can use it in your email, in your packaging, in your products, or even in any form of the contents that you want to connect with your customer to drive them into your website. And for my case, it's into my Facebook page. I hope today's section is useful to you. And if you love the content, do give this video a like. Also comment below what are the e-commerce topics you wish to learn. Thank you and stay safe, everyone.